fuse, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looks everywhere.
Got very many on call, but for no power, no power. These are extraordinary times.
You may laugh now, but I have a bad feeling we haven't
just won the big fuse from another fuse box.
I guess we could do that.
Good. I'll finish setting.
Then they probably have two.
Okay, next up is a rare fashionist from Tanzania. Explain if this possibly.
Crap! That is so annoying.
Yes, hi, Cassie. It's me. You're supposed to be back to your home. This is the last time, I promise. It should be. I don't know how to handle this whole situation. I don't think I can just look.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47.
Gotta dig this place.
That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Right ahead, please.
How are you doing, Patrick?
Can't wait for this weekend to end.
You know, you're witnessing something quite special. Your grandmother putting on such a show.
How exciting. Wish I didn't have to perform. It's such a joke with the whole fake funeral tomorrow.
It is, isn't it? It won't last, though. My mother will have things back in order in no time. And that's what she does. Create precise order in all her affairs, never letting coincidence touch her.
Down by the fountain.
Edward, you can't let Mother get to you like this.
You've always been immune to her. How do you do it?
I'm the youngest. Guess I just flew under the radar when it came to her attention.
I don't think so. She really respects you.
If you just stopped craving her approval, you're nearly 50, Edward.
I know. I'm such a loser.
But you're not. You're a professor, you're artistic, you've got your music. I mean, that's really something.
It's not exactly expanding the Carlyle Empire, though.
We should hurry up.
But thanks.
This place is sucking.
That does help a little.
It won't hurt you to relax for a bit.
It's just in front of the fountain.
I expect you to be quick about the shoot. I have a lot to do today.
Everything is set up and ready to go. I guarantee you'll be happy with the result.
Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with. There's a puddle of water here. Well, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nose wreck.
Stop bickering.
No.
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Rebecca Carlisle. I'm Noel Archer, the photographer. Great to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I really admire your work. You're such an inspiration for photographers and journalists both.
Well, thanks very much.
You know, I just love to show you my portfolio. It's in my car. How about after the shoot?
This is not the best time.
We could set up a meeting. Tuesday, perhaps?
Thank you, no.
It's just in front of the fountain.
I have a lot to see to.